Ontario kid with more than a dream. He knew maybe the NHL MVP. With a group of skill on is not to be pushed over. Not here to play the lottery, they're here to take over. And from the start, he was lighting the lamp. Always the first player picked in camp. He made the OHL underage, made a name for himself. Now it's time for learning experience. Let's go NHL draft the first overall. For the owner's expectations, will I print it all? Touring to the league over a point per game. Not bad for a rookie campaign. It's only one Connor McDavid. Never failed better. And he's gonna line Gibson and Millisone. Ducks watch out, cause the owner's coming. Talk all you want. On his years like a fine age wine, youngest captain in NHL history, puts him in a class with absolutely nobody, won the IROs with 100 points, shows to the Kennedy he can make some noise, listen Mr. Crosby, he's coming for you, you take your Stanley Cup and your Conn Smythe, there's only one Connor McDavid, captain of the Oilers. Bottle it, I put it in a bill, made the cover of the NHL. If Tesla ever made it, be a cold day in hell. When the season gets a swinging, Ducks your best friend. We haven't forgotten, and your clock's been clean. And there gets big saves and the best coach around. They say the Ducks can swim, but all you do is drown. There's only one Connor McDavid, and this will play out better. Captain of the Oilers, gonna score goals, folks, to see no spoiler. Beauty apples left.